The sweet and spicy level's up to you.
The Shinra guy with the sweet.
Probably why things are so relaxed. Peaceful. Life here wouldn't be half bad.
I was born and raised topside, but nothing beats these slums. The reactor just went up in flames.
We're patrolling for monsters.
I'll clear down this way.
Walmart is making
it. That sure was something. Seeing the reactor.
Hey, you're a soldier, right?
Just one night in Walmart and I'm broke.
Nice sword you got.
I'm glad I moved here, but...
Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
Let's do this.
Okay, then.
Here we go.
Go on!
You're done. Let's go. Bring it. Seriously. See ya. That's
one
that.
More shot.
That it?
The Sector 5 Undercity Specialty Meatballs!
It's the sunglasses.
Huh. Fancy meeting you here, Merc. Ran out of work over in Sector 7, did ya? A lot of folks around here are as old as the city itself. Probably why things are so relaxed. Peaceful. Life here wouldn't be half bad.
Is it weird that I prefer this part of town? Avalanche must have used some heavy-duty explosives.
No telling what kind of
we get the occasional monster here.
But seeing as I can't,
maybe I'll go check to see if it's still on fire.
Think you can help me out? Lend the guy some money?
Interested in joining the watch?
This place takes getting used to.
Well, hi there. How are you?
So, do you think this means another war's coming?
Hey, you! Merc!
Shit, that merch!
My lights have been on.
Just got in a big old shipment of fabric, Sumner! What do you think?
Yeah, keep it up!
What a take?
He doesn't see me. Be quiet.
You heard what they said on TV? Avalanche is working for Wu-Tai.
That's what's called easy money.
Oh. Hi there, cute little doggy.
Come on!
I'm studying so I can read a ton of books.
You alright? Feel free to come back anytime and enjoy the flowers.
I'm impressed.
Miss Folia sometimes goes off alone at night. Nobody knows where. Do you? I want to be cool and tough and strong just like you. First mission, though, is to slay the stupid homework, and then the test.
When is it going to get dark around here?
Hello, Aerith.
What do you want?
Haven't seen him before. He your new boy toy?
He's my bodyguard, if you must know.
Wait a minute. Those eyes. Is he the one who beat up Reno?
And what if I am?
Need to cross my T's, dot my I's, that's all.
Cloud, leave him be. Root's not a bad person, really.
No, I'm not bad. But like it or not, I sometimes have to do bad things. Don't take it personal.
You Turks are all the same. All bark, no bite.
You're one to talk.
No need to get rough!
Stay back!
Can't you leave us alone?
No.
Bring it.
Gotta get this payback, partner.
Come on, then.
Go on.
So.
Let's do this.
Okay.
So, you had enough yet?
No, I don't believe that I have. Can't. It's my job.
Then think about changing careers. time to get serious.
Watch out for high winds! Cloud's pretty strong, isn't he?
I've seen this type.
You don't know me.
How's that payback working out for you?
Better than expected.
Go on! Please, just leave us alone.
You know I can't do that.
Hey there, partner. I'm sure you're having the time of your life, but we're needed on standby for a job and something about Sector 7. So get your ass back here now.
Understood.
Got somewhere else to be?
Apparently so. Go home and stay there.
You know I can't do that. Wait a sec. So, you coming?
You talking to the...
Shh. So, yeah. It was that kind of day. Let's go. Shouldn't keep Mom waiting.
Hey. What'd they say?
Good work today, guys. Kidding. They didn't say a word. But, you know... never mind. It's not like you'd believe me after all.
Probably not. Tell me anyway.
Really?
Yeah.
It won't be much longer now. The flowers, they have something important to tell us. Something they need to share with us. At least, that's the feeling I get. But before they can, there's a final step that has to be taken. Otherwise, we won't hear them. Maybe I should just give up. Honestly, it's what I do best.
Could have fooled me. From what I've seen, you're no quitter.
Well, today's special. That's why I've been working my butt off.
What's so special about it?
Okay, time to go.
Learn to talk to her.
Did the flower say anything?
Good work today, guys?
That's the spirit. You're heading in already?
Yeah, that's enough for one day.
Where have you two been? I've been worried sick.
Sorry, we got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good! Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right?
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did you have a bad dream? Don't worry, you'll feel much better in the morning. And I promise to take you straight home.
Okay. Please don't let her hear me again.
You jerk! I thought I told you not to leave your room. Now get back in there.
Okay.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
If it isn't the new florist. I appreciate you helping the kids out today, thank you. They won't stop talking about the soldier who saved the day. Oh, and make sure to give my thanks to Aerith, too.
Sure.
Who knew talking to the kids about the past would make me feel...
Might as well check out Wall Market while I'm down here.
That new chocobo fabric softener you mentioned.
Oh.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing. You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but... Underside of Sector 6, Wall Market, a real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you. I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
Now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid.
It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
I got your number. I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Now.
Get him!
Best do it right.
This one's for you!
Enough. Was never in doubt. What's that?
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think? Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this. Idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after.
Yeah.
All right, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Stop.
Did we wake it up?
So long.
Yeah.
I wonder if someone blocked it off because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
You're tough.
That's supposed to be a compliment.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Let's finish this. Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do.
One more shot.
Looks like a dead end.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back. Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something?
Yeah?
Aw, no. Look. Why is it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, I'm gonna head down.
Okay, Cloud! Ready!
Hold on a second. Gotcha. Yeah.
right there! Hold on while I drop the ladder! Over here!